to seven. Would you all stand with me and worship? Sing Who Breaks the Power? Who breaks the power of sin and darkness? Whose love is mighty and so much stronger? The King of glory, the King above all kings. Who shakes the whole earth with holy thunder? Who leaves us breathless in awe and wonder? The King of glory, the King above all kings. This is amazing grace. This is unfailing love, that you would take my place, that you would bear my cross. You'd lay down your life, that I would be set free. Oh, Jesus, I sing for all that you've done for me. Who brings our chaos back into order? Who makes the orphan a son and daughter? The King of glory, the King of glory. Who rules the nations with truth and justice, shines like the sun in all of its brilliance. The King of glory, the King above all kings. This is amazing grace. This is unfailing love, that you would take my place. Sing for all that you've done for me. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy is the King who conquered the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Worthy, worthy, worthy. Yeah, this is amazing grace. This is unfailing love, that you would take my place. I sing for all that you've done for me. Faith escape me. It's
You're my guiding light in the darkness. Lead me through the night. You're my harbor on a moonlit night. The kindest calm in the fiercest fight. The brightest star in the darkest sky. My clarity. I feel your heart, I hear it beating for me, making it know deep in my soul, you're in control, and that you won't forgive me. I don't need to know what is coming, 'cause I know who you are. You're my harbor on a moonlit night, kindest calm in the the brightest star in the darkest sky. My clarity, my clarity, strong when I can't decide, leading me on when I lose my sight. Till that day you make all things right. You'll ever be my clarity, yeah. If it's not good, you're not finished. If it's not good, you're not finished. If it's not good, you're not finished with it yet. If it's not good, you're not finished. If it's not good, you're not finished. If it's not good, you're not finished with it yet. If it's not good, you're not finished. If it's not good, you're not finished. If it's not good, you're not finished with the end. If it's not good, you're not finished. If it's not good, you're not finished. If it's not good, you're not finished with the end. You're my harbor on a moonlit night, kindest calm in the fiercest fight, the brightest star in the darkest sky. My clarity, strong when I can't decide, leading me on when I lose my sight. Till that day make all things right, you'll ever be my clarity.
Bless the Lord. Let's sing this together.
Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Oh my soul. Worship His holy name. Sing like never before. Oh my soul, I will worship Your holy name.
Sing that out.
Bless the Lord, oh my soul, oh my soul. Worship His holy name. Sing like never before. Oh my soul, I will worship Your holy name.
The sun comes up, it's a to sing a song again. Whatever may pass and whatever lies before me, let me be singing when the evening comes.
Bless the Lord, oh my soul. Oh my soul. Worship His holy name. Sing.
is for my heart to find. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, oh my soul, worship His holy name. Sing like never before, oh my soul, I will worship Your holy
near, and my time has come. Still my soul will sing Your praise unending. 10,000 years and then forevermore, forevermore. Bless the Lord, oh my soul.
Lord Jesus, the sun comes up, it's time to sing Your praises. I love that every single day You give us new mercies, new grace. That You're a God that's worthy of praise every day. That though there may be struggles and pain and hurts through the night, Your joy comes in the morning. And Lord, we gather together to praise You this morning. That on this day, we worship You as our Lord, our Savior. Lord, take control of our lives. Help us to give up control to You. We're about to sing that we trust You, that we follow You, that we believe in You. Help us to mean these words. Help us to understand what we're saying. Help us to worship You in spirit and in truth. Lord, we love You and we praise You. We give You all the glory. Be the captain of our soul. Amen.
The captain of my soul, You set my life upon this goal to follow You, and I'll follow You with confidence. I'm drawing near, cast out and conquer all my fear to trust in You. I'll trust in You. You began, You will complete. You are the shepherd, Son of God. You sought me out when I was lost. I'm safe with You. I have faith in You. You paid for all my penalties, my shameful, gross iniquities. I'm bound to I'm found in You. what you began, you will complete.
Go ahead and say hello to somebody around you.
I want to come talk to you mono e mano.
Oh. See what he did there? You're a man.
Play on words. Whoa. Just take a minute. I don't want to take away from that pagan golf tournament that you're probably watching in there. But it did hit me when I saw the trashy secular Easter decorations that you have outside your house that you probably don't go to church to worship our Lord and Savior except for Christmas and Easter, like 68.7% of the rest of the American population.
Oh, you're my little man, please.
Not for the neighbors, stay on track.
Well, the reason why we're here is because we wanted to invite you to our Easter services at our church. Now, I've made the plan of salvation into these Easter eggs here, and each color represents something you've done wrong.
Sure does. Whoa, he's flatlining. Whoa. What my dear wife is trying to say, when we leave on a Sunday morning to go to church, your car stays out in the driveway, which makes me know that you probably don't go to church unless you're holding a church service in there or something, but I don't think so. So how about you pack up your brood and you come with us to church service on Easter Celebration Sunday, huh?
Okay, sure. I mean, my wife and I were just talking about where we would go this Easter, so sure, we'll give your church a shot.
Houston, we have a problem.
What's the matter?
No one's ever said yes to us before.
Oh, what did we do?
Well, we just back away slowly. All right. Okay, don't look at him in the eye. He could take away your soul.
Okay, all right. Well, just leave the eggs in the mailbox.
You sure will.
Now, the big red one represents your sin. It's the sin egg.
All right. We hope to see you there. We'll save you a seat, okay?
Really?
No, that's just an intimidation tactic. Okay, toodles.